The comma is one of the most used punctuation marks in the English language. Yet, there are students who don't understand how to use commas properly. It is important that they are taught the proper use of commas so their writing looks clearer and flows better. Write a sentence without commas on the board. For example, I like ice cream. My favorite flavors are vanilla, chocolate, and strawberry. Considering that our example contains three flavors, it's clear that the second part of the sentence needs commas. Ask your students to point out where they think the comma should be placed. Give feedback and show your students how this example can be made clearer by using commas. I like ice cream, comma, and my favorite flavors are vanilla, comma, chocolate, comma, and strawberry. Bring your students' attention to the comma after chocolate. This is a common mistake students new to the English language make. They don't add a comma when listing objects in succession. Once this part is done, educate your students about the use of commas to separate independent clauses which have been combined using prepositions such as and, for, but, yet, and so. I won't go, comma, unless I see you. I was sleepy, comma, yet I stayed up till 4 to keep the guests company. The more examples you provide, the easier it will be for your students to understand how to properly use commas when writing. As always, feel free to leave your comments down below and don't forget to subscribe.